I find it A, incredible, and B,
He says more than 100 patients have contacted him.
British scientists have condemned his work as reckless.
Is successful as well, and the pregnancy is maintained. As we say in the US, we have a home run.
British scientists have condemned his work as wreck.
Extracted the genetic material. That was injected into the empty egg and given a jolt of electricity to form a cloned embryo.
In a matter of days, the embryo would have grown into a ball of 32
cells. This infertile Canadian doctor, who wants to remain anonymous, says the technique is his only hope of having a child.